absolutely blissful, fantastic, and I'm feeling absolutely relieved, lying.
It was a very unique experience for me, very enriching, light, enlightened, calm, serene, relaxed, and very enlightened. Very, very good and very, very beneficial for me. Thank you. Experience of awakening and transformation.
Wonderful, alluring, and it was also heart-touching.
It helped me to look at every situation in a positive way and look at the positive side of whatever happened.
Getting the full positive energy, and I am ready to explore it with my children. I am very happy and relaxed now.
3, 4. There was another force of positive energy coming in.
And it really made me feel fresh all over again.
Very happy because it provides me too much energy inside.
हमने सीखा जो हम अपने टीचिंग में अगर उसको अप्लाई करते हैं तो हमारी बॉन्डिंग हमारे स्टूडेंट्स के साथ बहुत अच्छी होगी और हम उन्हें अच्छे से हैंडल कर पाएंगे.
नो योर चाइल्ड बेटर, नो योर टीम. दिस इज वेरी वेरी गुड टिप्स वी गॉट.
जो बच्चों को डील करने का जो इन लोगों ने तरीका बताया, मुझे सबसे ज़्यादा उसने प्रभावित किया.
हमारे लिए शारीरिक, मानसिक और आत्मिक तीनों तरह के उन्नयन के लिए बहुत ही उपयोगी है.
Earlier I cannot take deep properly. Now by doing this session, I can take deep breath.
Frankly speaking, generally for many seminars, I don't feel that they should be extended. But for this, I felt that if we could extend the session for long, or maybe for a few more days.
So much request, and now if I will get another chance to join this type of workshop, I will join it.
Badly needed it, especially after the end of the previous academic session. We all were very stressed.
Very relaxing, and I really learned how to get peace of mind. Very peaceful from within. That's the most important point which I got through this session, that I felt peaceful because I was going through an emotional trauma for last 6-7 months.
I find myself as stress-free.
4 दिनों में मैंने शांति का बहुत अनुभव किया है. ये चीज़ जब तक शांति, इनर पीस मेरे मुझ भी नहीं हो, तो ये मैं अपने स्टूडेंट्स को नहीं दे सकती हूँ.
I think few people are lucky to get such kinds of workshop training.